Dear men, here are a few definitions that might help. Choice, it is a noun, pronounced as ch or ois, and is defined as the act of choosing between two or more possibilities, one being a yes and the other being a no. When you ask us, or rather if you ask us, before you fuck us, which brings me to the next definition, consent. It is a noun and a verb, pronounced as consent, and is described as the act of giving permission for something to happen, and that something is supposed to be a source of pleasure both for you and for her, which brings me to you, dear women. Here are a few definitions that might help. Pleasure. It is a noun, a verb, an adjective, and pronounced as pleasure, and is defined as a feeling of satisfaction and enjoyment. And if exploring your body gives you that satisfaction, then you have the right to that enjoyment, which brings me to the next definition, right. It is a noun, a verb, an adjective, an adverb, and even an exclamation, pronounced as right, and is defined as the moral or legal entitlement to have or do something. Having could mean having an orgasm, masturbating your way into it, without being told that it is not your body to explore. Not your body to explore? Then ask yourself, if it belongs to that young boy who brushed his hand on your backside of the school bus, or to that old man who groped you in broad daylight, or maybe to that uncle who rubbed his hand on your breasts in the safety of your own home but not yours? Your body is not a temple, neither sacred nor holy. It is a graveyard of societal conventions, tombstones inscribed with centuries of shame, of being told that being sexual is a bad thing. Ha ha. Dear men, did you know that in female genital mutilation, the clitoris, the vulva, and the labia are removed, leaving a small hole only for urine and menstruation? And before you ask me if the ovaries are removed too, no, they are kept intact. Dear women, did you know that you're not just a machine to produce children, not just a body to stay still while he fucks you? You're not a slut just because you know your body. You should know what pleases you, but you're not there to plead. Dear men, ask us about our choices, ask us for consent, ask us about our clitoris and our collarbones, and before you even try to touch us, ask us how we touch ourselves, and we will tell you. As we touch ourselves, as we orgasm, not once, not twice, not thrice, but multiple times as we say this, that it is with our choice and not without our consent, that it is our right to exercise our pleasure and our pleasure to exercise that right. Your lesson is now complete.
Give it up for Isha, Priya. And thank you so much for being such a supportive audience. Special thanks to you guys. Okay, we're going to have the open mic now.